Lenio Pharma has developed an innovative drug discovery engine to develop patentable molecules against new therapeutic targets. The approach is inspired by viruses.
Over millions of years of evolution, viruses have perfected modulation of cell functions to complete their replication cycle. By targeting the proteins engaged by viruses, Lenio is identifying therapeutics against human targets not previously recognized as drug targets. Lenio Pharma has built a unique database of various host protein-protein interactions.
The key to exploiting this in Lenio's approach for drug discovery has been identifying the short peptide sequence of viral proteins necessary to target a host protein, showing the short viral peptides at biological activity in phenotypic screens, using structure-based design to identify small molecules that mimic the pharmacophores on the bioactive viral peptides.
Lenio has generated a small molecule library that mimic bioactive viral peptides. This library is used to screen disease-relevant phenotypic assays and is Lenio's starting point for drug discovery. The approach is based on three complementary strategies: a unique knowledge base gathering all known virus-human protein-protein interactions into a curated database. This knowledge base is integrated into a bioinformatics platform dedicated to drug discovery. A library of bioactive peptides mimicking the viral mechanisms that modulate host cell functions. And a library of small chemical molecules designed via 3D modeling from bioactive peptides. These molecules are able to reproduce the activity of the viral peptide and target host protein and to modulate their functions.
Proof of concept of this discovery engine has already been achieved through the development of Lenio's second drug candidate. Furthermore, the approach has been expanded in scale in its EU-funded Mimesis project. In total, therefore, Lenio now has four examples where novel, potent chemical series have been optimized for use in different therapeutic areas.
This is an important question. No, Lenio's approach is relevant across different therapeutic areas. For example, molecules for Lenio's second development program were originally identified because they inhibited influenza replication.
However, a detailed understanding of the human target biology has repositioned the chemistry into metabolic disease.
This disruptive host-targeted approach is definitely applicable to a broad range of diseases, infectious disease, metabolic disease or oncology, with unmet medical needs.